Hey, y'all. So usually I don't do this. It's Thursday, but I gotta make this video because there's a lot of weirdness going on regarding Ghost of Tsushima and Last of Us Part 2. So just know this is all speculation. This is not set in stone. So please don't hold me to this or quote me on this. This has just been a few articles that have came out. But if y'all go down this YouTube, the YouTube page, after you click in Last of Us Part 2, you see all these Last of Us Part 2 date leaked situations. Now, what these people are talking about is they're referring to Amazon, who recently updated their systems to say that the Last of Us Part 2's item will be available on June 26th, 2020. Now, we all know that that right now is the date for Ghost of Tsushima. If PlayStation Canada is a reliable resource by any means, which it could be, I haven't followed it much, but if it is, they have recently updated their situation for the Ghost of Tsushima. It's posted on it twice that the release date for Ghost of Tsushima is going to be August 1st. Now, that hasn't been announced by Sony. Now, if y'all know, y'all already know, a couple weeks ago, Sony said that delays for the games might be inevitable. That was right before they delayed Last of Us Part 2 from May 29th to indefinitely. Now we see this coming up where Last of Us Part 2 is saying that it's slated to release on June 26th on Amazon. Apparently, Amazon has been known to leak these things by accident down sometimes, not all the time, but has happened before. And PlayStation Canada now has a August 1st release for Ghost of Tsushima. So the speculation is that Last of Us Part 2 will be taking over Ghost of Tsushima's release date. And Ghost of Tsushima will be pushed back about a month, a little over a month later, which is kind of about the same windows that they were going to be released out originally. We all know that once they delayed The Last of Us Part 2, that Ghost of Tsushima was at high risk of being delayed. So this isn't set in stone, but if in a couple of hours today or Friday or Saturday we see that Ghost of Tsushima has been delayed to August 1st, we will know that PlayStation Canada is a reliable resource with that in this situation, at least this time around. But yeah, y'all, so don't be surprised if in a couple of days between today and Saturday, or next week sometime, that we see a lot of shuffling of the release dates for Last of Us Part 2 and Ghost of Tsushima. You can almost assume that if there is a delay announcement for Ghost of Tsushima to be slated for August 1st, that you can pretty much assume that The Last of Us Part 2 will probably be coming out on June 26, 2020. I assume they'll let us know it all at the same time, which would make the most sense, especially since The Last of Us Part 2 was basically done, as Naughty Dog has stated more than once. And the only reason they delayed it was because the physical copies distribution was probably gonna get screwed up. But I love y'all, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm going back to sleep. Yeah.